New tonight, a Buffalo Bill will miss at least one game this coming season. The NFL has suspended Marcell Dareus without pay for the first game of the 2015 regular season. The defensive tackle violated the league's substance abuse policy. You may recall Dareus was arrested last year in Alabama for possession of a controlled substance and possession of drug paraphernalia. He released a statement today saying he apologizes to his family, teammates, Bills fans, and the entire Bills organization.